Hi, I'd like you to meet Charlie. Charlie's ID number is A5244033. Charlie is an altered male, black and white. We think he's lab and has some greyhound. He's got some very long legs and a very thin body. He is, we think, 12 years old, so he is a senior, but as Faith has told us, he's got a lot of pep, and he trots around the shelter. He's been real friendly with everyone. He came in as a stray from the city of Baldwin Park, and he weighs 45 pounds. So, Faith, what else do you want to say about this great little guy?
He is really sweet. He's really sweet. I've said that four times already. He's curious about everything. It looks like he might be housebroken. Based on, you know, him, the way he came right out of the kennel. He wanted to get out of that kennel. And he trots, he prances, he doesn't just trot. And I walked him around a few times, and he was just curious about everything. Loves taking treats.
Very gently.
Nice and gently.
Yeah.
He just wants to go look at everything and walk around instead of sitting in my lap. Not that he wouldn't cuddle a little bit, but he's so curious about everything. But he's been stuck in the kennel for a while, yeah. So that might be why he's not just hanging out in my lap. See, look at him.
Well,
he's got an adorable, pretty face. He's obviously been somebody's dog for a while.
We think he's kind of had a rough life.
Yeah.
He doesn't look like he's been taken very well care of. We would really like to see maybe a rescue come and get him because he does have some medical issues and he will need to be adopted out on a health waiver.
But
oh my God, this guy deserves a second chance. I mean, he really would like just some neighborhood walks, some good food, and a soft bed.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what this guy needs, and he deserves it. And he's just the sweetest guy. Faith's fallen in love with this dog.
Yeah.
So, please come down and meet Charlie. His ID number is A5244033. Goodbye, Charlie.